so small.
Because you're small. Just eat it. Hey, any updates? Okay, just keep me in the loop. We'll get it to him. We'll get him the fucking paper. I don't understand.
Dad, can I have a big one? I want a big one, Dad.
I'm on the phone. Jeff, do you realize this? How big this is? Like, this is really fucking big, Jeff. I told you, if they want the answers to that question, they need to check their fucking email. I don't understand. Just tell them to read the email. Yeah, we sent it to them like a week ago. Just do it, Jeff. I don't understand how else to tell you to have them check their email. It's not that hard. Jeff, do you like your job? Lily, I'm gonna go, okay? Mama's gonna be home and you need to be good, all right? Jeff, I'm telling you.
Something nice. Right.
Talk to me, Jeff. What are we working with?
He seems unsure. I think he might be getting cold feet.
What do you mean he's unsure?
I think it
was in the bag. Tell him if he leaves, if he goes to, so he can go to.
What do you want me to tell him?
Jeff, get the fuck in here. Well, where is he? Where are we at?
He's out. He walked.
What?
He said we were just too small.
Too f***ing small?
I know, I tried to...
Where's my f***ing apple juice? My office.
I want to scream and shout and stomp around, around.
No, not right now.
The floor.
Damn it. I'm sorry, Bob. Come here.
Writer's block. Please won't you go? Flavor of just this one fucking day, so I can ride.
I'm tired of being small.
Me too.
Something nice.
Ready?
Skido time.
Nope, not in an email.
Oh, good. Do you want to do it one more time? And then we'll get you two Skittles.
Ooh, jackpot.
Yeah.
That's a good deal.
Yeah.
Okay, all right.
Cutting.
Mello.
Good job.
But I still want to send emails.
Nope.
Why? Okay. Yeah. Wait, why did I say again?
Say.
Okay, but.
No, turn around.
Can I put Skittle now?